things under kids' education planning. So one is you decide the target, as I told in the process, estimated the cost, very important of estimation of a cost, okay? Most of the time you must have realized it depends on college, it depends on the course, it depends on so many things, but you will know average how much it will taken care of. So in what you call, I can say, if it is engineering, normally 25 to 30 lakhs in India, people are being. Medical is the one thing, so if you get it into a good college with the good marks and the ranking, it may not cost much, but yes, otherwise it is costing between 50 lakhs to 1 crore also in India. Talking about normally, otherwise like our kid has taken a BBA honors. So when we are doing a normal, I can say BA, BCom and all the other degrees, that is not a much issue, because nowadays in school fees and that fees is almost a similar one. So it doesn't pinch much. But yes, then they can go abroad with a higher education on MBA or any other master's degree. Calculation is what I'm going to do. Estimate what investment is generating. So one is we should calculate, we know, and then we go backward to say that how to generate by that time we should have it. This is the one of the very normal mistake people do it. A lot of people came and say, Dashna, my kid is around 3 years or 5 years. Just do 20 lakhs when they are 18. And I keep saying, when you are doing 20 lakhs at that time, so present value will be around 10 lakhs odd or 8 lakhs or whatever. So we better way is you tell as on today what is the way, add the inflation to that, and then create it. So it's a better way, because when we are thinking 20 lakhs now, it makes very big value and we feel it's okay. But after 10, 15 years, the 20 lakhs may not be having that much of value. Then, as I told you, recalculate yearly and monthly and start planning for that. Very important part of that is the facts as on today. Most of the Indians have been thinking USA is a normal going abroad and studying. Singapore, Australia, UK is there. This data was 2 years back data, which I got it. But last 2 years, I think, so the two places which has grown very high is, one has added is Canada, and Singapore has gone much higher on a percentage wise. So most of the time, if you see here, is people are wanted to send the kids and being taken care of, but they don't plan enough. Okay, so it's better when we are thinking of overseas education to make sure that we are taking, because there are two things which is impacting the overseas. Okay, so what is the main thing? One of our customers has done it, and he was very clear, ki Rachna, I'm sure, because I have only daughter and she will. So there are two, three things comes into picture, because some of them says that Rachna, she is a US passport holder, so you may get a benefit. She is a green card, or we are a green card, or it's the only thing. So I told, okay, fine. So we planned it. I remember that she was when 3 or 5 years old type, and then we planned it. She went 3 years back, I think so, 2 years back. And in that time, the dollar variations were so high. So when we do the overseas, we the inflation of overseas cost is not so high, because it's 1.52% maximum. But the dollar variations are very high. So sometimes when we are doing abroad planning for a kid's education, we have to take the dollar variation. And that's one of the reasons last few years, people started investing in dollars. Means they take international funds. So the dollar variations are not so much. So that is one of the reasons I feel we should be always making sure when we are doing an investment, how to take the different part of it.
Admission in the best college or university for a child is one of the most precious dreams of any parent. It requires two elements for this dream to turn into reality. Your child's hard work and good grades. Your financial preparedness. What if your child gets the good grades and gets the admission letter from her dream college, and you are financially unable to fund that dream? Really scary situation, isn't it? Creating a corpus for your child's higher education requires you to start investing the day your child is born. According to rough estimates, on an annual basis, the education inflation is about 10%. If the cost of professional studies in your dream college is rupees 10 lakhs today, and your child is just born, then after 18 years, the cost of the same fees would be rupees 55.59 lakhs. Such a huge corpus requires you to invest in a suitable product from the very first day your child is born. If you start early, you can accumulate the corpus easily. If you delay in starting investing, then achieving your goal would be difficult. Call us now to know the suitable and...
Today, Mr. Anil Rigo is one of the most well-known financial advisors in the country.
Anil Rigo, CEO and founder of Right Horizons.
And getting Anil Rigo, founder and CEO of Right Horizons, who joins us right now.
From a Bangalore studio, Anil Rigo, CEO, founder of Right Horizons.